Thank you so much. This is so much fun. Isn't that some great music right there? Let's give another round of applause for these guys, please. This is a fun time of year. Don't sit down that time. I'm going to talk a little bit and give them a little bit of a break. This is a fun time of year because we just get to go and have fun playing music. Like you heard earlier, we've just had a phenomenal season with our band, a year with our band. Once again, thank you guys so much for supporting us with that Proposition A. When you look out behind the cafeteria, imagine about a third of the cafeteria window outside towards the stadium being a new band home. And thank you guys so much. Thank you for the support, not just of the band, but for the community, for what that bond is going to do for all our entire district. It's just amazing. It's going to be great. There's just so much stuff to look forward to in our district and in our band. We have over 200 students signed up for sixth grade band next year at Tannehill, 250, excuse me. And then we're going to be, for the first time in Brewer High School history, we're going to be over 200 members next year this fall for marching season. This next piece, the first piece you heard was Symphonic Dances. It premiered in 1967. I wasn't quite born yet, but almost. And then the second piece you heard, Toccata, that was in 1650s. Frescobaldi was a contemporary of Bach, and they accused him of stealing stuff from Bach all the time. And I was like, hey, sounds good to me. It's a good song. The next piece we're going to do is brand new. Like, I don't even, it's only been played at one concert. And the gentleman that wrote our marching show music also writes concert band music. And he is the brass arranger for the world champion Blue Devils. And he wrote this concert piece, and he was telling me about it a couple months ago. And so I ordered it, and we played it, and the kids just fell in love with it. We're gonna make as clean and as awesome a recording as we can, because so far there's no recordings on YouTube of this song anywhere. So we'd like to be the first band that gets to premiere this on streaming or whatever platform is the thing nowadays. So this is called Far From Here, and John Meehan wrote this. He was anticipating, this was during COVID, he was wanting so bad to get out and be with people again, because drum corps had to shut down, like you guys know, everything had to shut down. And so he kind of wrote this as a hope, as a wish to get back out amongst people like we're doing tonight. And so this is called Far From Here.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I love introducing a new piece of music. Like I said, we did it something that was from 67, something from 1657, and then that's a brand new 2022 piece. For this next piece, I'd like to dedicate it to... I'd like to dedicate this song to mi amor, mi esposa, Cristina. This is Tres Danzas de Mexico. Thank you. Much. That was a real fun piece. It kind of reminds me of the movie Three Amigos, and so we've been working on that one for a while. Very, very tough piece, especially at the tempos that we've never taken before. Good job, guys. That was awesome. All right. For this part of the show, I'm going to go ahead and I need to let the guys, let the band rest their lips a little bit, so I'm going to go ahead and do our awards announcement right now. We will do some more awards at Banquet, obviously, but want to make sure that we get some of these done now. Once again, Banquet is May 22nd at Billy Bob's. And actually, Mr. Duke, are you going to come up and do the Jazz Awards first?
Sure.
Since last Friday was the jazz concert, and since a lot of the kids on the stage right now are in jazz band, we want to go ahead and present them with the Jazz Awards tonight. So I'm going to turn the mic over to Mr. Duke.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and start off with our most improved musician in the jazz band. It's going to go to Marvin Rivera. And our most improved section in the jazz band, the rhythm section. And our most outstanding section in the jazz band, as much as I get onto these people, they are the most outstanding section, believe it or not, is the trumpet section. And our VIP musician award in the jazz band goes to great bass player, Aiden Weeks. Now I turn it over to Mr. Williams.
All right, thank you once again. The jazz band was phenomenal last week. I hope you got to see that. What we're going to do right now is present some wind ensemble awards. All right, first award is the outstanding woodwind in wind ensemble. Like I said, guys, just stand up to be recognized, and I'll get you your certificates later. The outstanding woodwind is Erica Rodriguez. Our outstanding brass is Lucas Williams. So for the first time, we had two students make area back in the all-region process, and Erica and Lucas, they advanced to area, so that was a big accomplishment for our program this year. Our most improved woodwind is Jordan Atkins. Our most improved brass, we had a lot of improvement, but nobody improved as much as this player did. Michaela Munoz is our most improved brass player. The outstanding section in the wind ensemble are the French horns. The most improved section is the clarinets. Our VIP musician goes to somebody that we could not play the stuff we played if we didn't have this guy in our band. George Alvarado is our VIP musician. We have a lot of fantastic, talented musicians in our band, but I wanted to recognize this young man because he's the type of kid that no matter what you put in front of him, he can play it. And he did this, he was part of the musical ensemble, by the way. Annie, the band, the orchestra, and Annie got nominated for Outstanding Orchestra out of all the high school musicals that were in this competition. And that we'll know next Thursday on the 19th how we fared in that. But this young man showed up day one and he could play all the music, and it wasn't easy. And anytime I put something in front of him in this band, he could play it right away. He's just a fantastic musician. Our outstanding musician is Brendan Caribou. Our most improved musician is somebody that got better at everything. Sight reading, tone quality, everything. They picked a very difficult solo to play for UIL, and they're going to state on their solo. The most improved musician is Erica Roscoe. Once again, thank you guys so much for supporting our band program. We're gonna finish the show up tonight with something that'll take you on a ride. It's called Ride because the composer was in a car with somebody that was speeding through town, trying to get from one concert to the next because he was the guest conductor. And so he wrote this piece, and so it's gonna be real scary. Imagine traffic very fast, going over Lake Worth Bridge, all that stuff. You'll hear all of this in this piece. This is called Ride, and it's gonna feature Brennan on the alto sax. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. Thank you to our seniors. Thank you for a great last performance with you guys. Hope to see everybody at the banquet. June 6th is Marching Band Camp. Right ahead.